If you or your child has pectus excavatum, certain exercises may help slow the progression of the chest wall depression. Begin lying on the floor. Push up, extending to straight elbows. Maintain a straight back. Perform one set of 15 repetitions twice a day. Perform one repetition every 4 seconds. Lie on your back with your arms out to the sides and your elbows straight. Hold the weights in your hands. Lift your arms to the middle of your body, keeping elbows straight. Return to the starting position and repeat. Perform one set of 15 repetitions twice a day. Perform one repetition every 4 seconds. Stand with your arms at your sides. Squeeze both shoulder blades together. Relax and repeat. Perform one set of 15 repetitions twice a day. Perform one repetition every 4 seconds. Lie face down with arms outstretched over your head. Arch your body upward, raising your arms and legs off the floor. Return to the starting position and repeat. Perform one set of 15 repetitions twice a day. Perform one repetition every 4 seconds and gradually increase the difficulty by holding the position for 2 or 3 seconds. Stand or sit with your hands clasped behind your head. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Relax and repeat. Perform one set of 2 repetitions twice a day. Perform one repetition every 4 seconds. Stand against the wall. Cross your arms over your head. Bend your trunk from side to side, keeping your shoulders and your arms against the wall. Keep both feet on the floor. Return to the start position and bend in the opposite direction. Relax and repeat. Perform one set of 2 repetitions twice a day. Hold pose for 20 seconds.